Jackson was such a joy. He was a happy guy. He was really smart. He graduated Central West High School in 2011. He was an incredible person. On July 3rd, 2016, I lost my son Jackson Smith to fentanyl.